Hello, everybody. Welcome to Virginia. Press A to take a trip. All right. Let's see here. Let's do settings. We want subtitle text translations. Any in-game text will display in subtitle translation. We'll keep all that the same for now. We'll keep this the same. We may have turned up sensitivity, but all right, let's play feature. It's like a film. 505 games. During the summer of 1992, the FBI undertook an investigation in a small town of Virginia. Based on the official records of events, of the following story has been written. In association with Variable State. So, I have no idea, or I know nothing about this game. I bought this. So hopefully it's good. We'll see. Oh, this is us? Alright. What's in there? I'm not doing that, by the way. Okay, I don't. Oh, I can move. Okay. Yeah, so. Like I was saying earlier, I'm gonna turn the volume down to about 80. but we're going to turn the sensitivity up to 70. Okay. Yeah, okay, it's a lot better actually. Wait, am I supposed to go this way? Alright, I guess we're supposed to go this way. Obviously. Nope, can't open that. I'm hitting all the other buttons just to see if anything does anything, and of course they don't. Can I go in here? Nope. I'm guessing I can't go in any of these doors. Obviously, it's wanting me to go back here. Technical, okay. Name Blaze? Harry! I don't see you here. Ah! I think this is you. Go ahead, go ahead. Next, please! There's nothing written on your paper. Hold on. There is nothing written on your paper, madam. I don't know what days you're checking. Oh, what? Pictures, guys. Oh, what the? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Now I'm in a kitchen area? Or a loft, maybe? An apartment? Uh-huh. Honey, I'm home. Oh, what the heck? That was me, and okay. Hello? Okay. That's how you solve everything, just smack it a little bit. If first you don't succeed, smack it. So, obviously, she overslept. Maybe she didn't. This still looks really early. Oh my god, guys, look at that. It looks really good. Alright, let's go get a shower and stuff. Whoa, that time transition. Music is phenomenal, guys. Really good. I guess I gotta put lipstick on. Nah. We take a shower? I guess not. Toilet? Nope. Alright. I guess here we go. Can I do anything else here? I'm not getting any markers. See, like, how it turns like a circle there? I guess not. Oh. Sorry. That camera was a little wonky there. That's cool. It actually, the badge actually says stuff on it for you to look down and read. So am I like a head? Is she like the head of this place? What's up, Frank? Your name Frank? I don't know what you're working on, but all right. Jimmy. Susan, how you doing? Director! I saw that on the door. What's your name? Cord. Oh, what is this? At the best of the assistant director's office special. Oh, hey, I was reading that. I guess we don't get to read this. So if you didn't get to read it, I'm sorry. Pause it, go back, whatever you gotta do. But we're moving along fast here. I guess you can go this way. I don't see. I think this is very linear, so you just gotta pretty much just go in a line here. Whoa. The transitions, though. I mean, I appreciate not having to walk all that, but... And I still feel like the music is really loud. I hope you can all hear me fine. Why am I taking the stairs? Wasn't there an elevator? Maybe there's not an elevator to where I'm going. Music stop. That's kind of ominous. Wait, is this my office? Let's see, who are you? Excuse me, guys, sorry. Oh, are you my partner? All right. Sorry guys, if I get really quiet, I'm like really listening to the music and getting into this little atmosphere here. I guess I'm paying for the check. Okay. Okay, so maybe we can go and investigate? So this would be their room. Toilet trees. What's his name? Lucas. So he's missing. I didn't see how old he was. Okay, that does nothing, sorry. Okay, so there's no way of seeing that that thing again. Oh, that looks weird and out of place. Oh. Can I look at any of this? So like, it looks like water tower, some like a river type. I think this is him and his mom. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so we got like some kind of journal maybe. Yep. It's a buffalo. She almost slammed into that thing. I don't think that'd have been good either. You know? So is that going to be probably... It looks like there's not much talking in the game itself. It's like story driven, real heavy, which is fine. It doesn't bother me. As long as the story is good and, you know. I wonder if my choices eventually matter. I can't get out. Rigo's Specialty Pizza. Ooh. Ooh, a Philly cheesesteak? Man. Oh, this is making me hungry. Well, I'll just keep that. We might need it later. Alright, let's fold that back up. Let's see what else we got here. What's in the glove box? I feel like I shouldn't be going through her stuff. Whoa! Okay, I don't know what that's about. Can I do anything? Oh. You know, if this is your partner, it's very awkward that, all y'all do is sit in silence and not talk about nothing. Look at the Tootsies. All right. Let's see, aliens, a cave. What the heck? Come from? What is he doing? Why is he doing that for, I wonder? Okay. Oh, what the heck? I have no idea what's going on. I know we're an FBI agent looking for a missing boy, and that is it. I'm so confused on everything else. We're only 20 minutes in, though, so. Oh. Sir? I was going up, but alright. We'll just do whatever you gotta do. Alright. Hello? Hope you don't mind not coming in. Ooh, what is this? Dare I? I dare. I don't know who that is, so. Oh, shit, she's coming! Oh! I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't be mad. Understood. I will leave. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. She is not happy with me. I shouldn't have touched her stuff either. Okay, so down here. All right. God, this is beautiful though. Like, look at this. Can I crouch? How do I zoom in again? I saw there was a zoom. Maybe there's not. Maybe I'm just imagining things. So what is that? Like a military base? Possibly? Let's see what it is, guys. Yeah, U.S. Air Force installation. It is unlawful to enter this area without permission. Okay, so it actually reads like what it would actually say. Wait, where'd she go? Oh, there's a cave. I don't know if it's smart to go in a cave. There could be bears in this cave. How are you just gonna walk into a random cave? This is a nice cave. Go, birdie. Is that a cardinal? I think it's a cardinal. It's cute. You want my bird? Alright. It's a well trained bird. Oh no. Oh, the bird! No! Oh. Is she dead? Oh, God. Are we not gonna talk about the bird? Oh, the poor thing. Oh my God. Is it really alive though, or is she dreaming? Oh, it must really be alive, cause he. Oh, thank God. Oh, that poor thing. These are just kids from the gas station. Who was beating on my window, trying to get my attention. Just take them to jail. Oh man. He just pushed me to the ground. And then threw her personal necklace. We don't even know what that necklace is about yet. Let's just search this perp. What's that? A Swiss. Oh man, look what he could have did to us. He could have messed us up. What you got on this side, huh? What you got in those pockets? What the hell is this? Ain't got no ID in here. Fucking useless. He didn't have no ID in there, but he had this. Retail company and commercial hub preparing surges company of this 21st century space. For 240 stories, family restaurants, and event facility. Parking is over 1,000 automobiles. Yeah, alright. I guess I'll just keep that. He didn't need it anyways. What is this? Why? I don't know why I kept that for, but alright. I don't even know what that was. Let's go head off to bed, I guess. I guess she didn't have nothing else to say. So, Wednesday. I think we got inducted on Monday. And now it's Wednesday. If I remember that correctly. Wait. Oh, she's dreaming. Okay. I'm sorry, I can't run. It won't let me. I've pressed every button. But I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. This is an interesting experience. Oh. Okay, so this is just a kid that we're looking for. I thought it was more than him, but it's not. Oh, there's the bird. Did the bird die? I'm gonna be so confused. Like, did it die or did it not? Oh, it's gone. What the heck? How did I get here? Sir? I think I'm on some drugs. How'd I get here? What the heck? Is this a new case, or is this the same case I've already been doing? Sir, talk to me. Why does everybody ignore me when I talk to them for? I don't understand it. You make me feel like I'm crazy. Oh? FBI login. Ooh. Ah, okay. Name, Harper Marriott, Clarence Special Agent, active, information record transferred. Oh, okay. Two entries. I think it was the first one. Additional file transferred, please see file. Arlen, okay. So what about two? Information not in database, please refer to records department. So why isn't her file on record? Or digital record? And why am I being so snoopy for it? There's a lot to read here, guys. Distinguished Special Agent Judith Ortega, one of the Bureau's intake of go-getting female agents, was today awarded the FBI Medal of Materius Achievement for her extraordinary work cracking the Holliston Ledker case. During her time with the FBI, the plucky young wife and mother of one has set a high watermark amongst her lady Congress to report of this Ortega. He is fast, established himself as a role model for law-abiding colored women everywhere. Okay. Oh. Ooh, confidential. Subject. Edgar, further. There's a lot here to read, guys. Make wild accusations regarding conspiracy and supposed breaches of the ethic guidelines, and I am concerned how her suspicious findings might be impeded. Were they to reach the public at large? I think your comments recommend steps to suppress this activity. So, okay, something happened and they're trying to conceal it? So, okay. Sorry, the camera's a little weird. Controls are funky. Didn't work correctly. Don't do that and then just like scroll away. Watch what I see. 1972. All information contained. Harlan is classified. Under suspicion of gross misconduct. FBI already breach of the ethic standards regarding prohibited use of controlled substances. Subordination. Special Agent Judith has been the subject of convert. I can't read all this because some of it's blocked. Okay, so she was doing stuff that she shouldn't have been doing. So is she a bad agent, or... Hi, I'm guessing you're running for mayor? She says, don't touch me! You are running for mayor, aren't you? Alright, I'll keep that, why not? What did you pull out? Oh, you paying today? Alright, so she's gonna pay. Coffee's only 25 cents here, though. Oh, this is... Okay, this is that pamphlet I was reading earlier. I can't do anything with it. So I'm guessing I'm going to sit here. Oh, yep. So when are we going to look... You're looking for this boy. I feel like we're not... We're not really looking for him. You know? I may have to get me something to snack on, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and mute while this does this so y'all can watch this and enjoy the ride, and I'll be right back. I just didn't want y'all hearing me ruffling that bag open. What kind of flower is that? Sorry, I was wandering around because I didn't see what I was supposed to do. I figured I could go upstairs, but I can't. Hey, I found this weird flower. Do you have nothing to say about that? Okay, I can't go in there. Can I go up here now? No, there's a gate. I'm not sure what to do. I don't know. It's like it bugged or something. I hope it didn't bug because I don't want to have to start over anything. Thank you. All right, let's confront them.
Mm-mm.
I have a really bad feeling about this. Hello? Anybody home? Okay, so while you're searching in here, maybe I can go and... Let's see what's down here. This is his office. Okay. I'm just gonna sit in his chair. Alright. What's this? Yeah, let's... Can we not do anything with this? Oh, okay. Well, I hope y'all are enjoying this little adventure we're on. Can I get out with you this time? Okay. You can get on. Hit the road, Jack. Yep, hit the road, buddy. Like, this, the music is really good, guys. Like, cardinal in it. I don't know what to think. Okay, I know I gotta go that way, but I wanna see if I can do anything else real quick. Oh, we can. Where are we? This doesn't look like the same place we were at before. Can I go in here? Hello? There's a hospital bed in this one. Okay. Not sure what's going on here. Okay, I can see I can go down there, so let's go back up real quick and see. Oh, but what if this is... It's locked, though. Wait, but I got a lockpick. Why can't I lockpick that? You know what? We'll just continue on and we'll see where we can go from here. Okay. Hello? Is there anybody here? Ooh, what we cooking? Oh, we got some eggs. Alright. I can't do anything out there. So do I come... I gotta sit here somewhere? I generally am always lost. Oh, look, she's so nice. She gives me the double egg. She only took a regular. What? Now there's only a roll of film in there? So I'm not sure what this process is here for doing these pictures. I've never done pictures like that. So. Somebody chained up? Huh. Oh. Okay. What is that? Why is there a feather in an interrogation room? Sir? Don't leave town. It's definitely him. He's definitely guilty. Let's watch him. Oh, she does not want to be touched. Oh, she smacked him again. You're definitely guilty of something. I don't know what it is yet. Can I come in? Hey, my guy left. Can I come in? So what are we gonna do? We have no leads. We don't know who it is. We don't know where the boy is. We're running against time. I don't know what we're gonna do. Oh, wait. What? Ain't that just like leads, huh? What if our main protagonist is death, and that's why we can't hear people talking to us? Wouldn't that be an interesting twist? We went past this earlier! Okay. Monday, I can't read that. It's super blurry. I'm sorry. Wait, why do we have... She's coming! Maybe she's not dead, because I think she heard her coming, so I don't know. I mean, you don't need... this just shows that you don't need voice acting for it to be pretty decent. Oh, what did you get in the bag? I mean, I'll take the coffee, but... Like, you know it's coffee. They're cops. On a stakeout, gotta have caffeine. Yeah, long day, so you gotta have caffeine. That was a different coffee, but that sandwich, it's looking pretty good. I'm hungry. I feel like it's a military truck. Or maybe not, hold on. It looks like it, but it could be a farming or a truck that takes stuff from a farm. Is this where the mayor's having his thing at? We should go. Yep, I agree. They're not too close now. We don't want him to see us coming, so not too close. Oh, we just gonna ram them? Oh my god, you almost hit them! God, you almost hit them. Uh-oh. He's telling him, sorry, you cannot come up in here. This is what I was doing earlier, and I didn't want y'all to hear. I'm so sorry. I'm starving. That wasn't a lot of gas. I'm not moving anything, by the way. She's doing it on her own.
What is that? Is that a buffalo?
Sure. Uh-oh. I did not see that coming. I guess we're going this way. Uh-oh. I don't understand what's going on. Cardinal have to do with anything? Okay. So she was investigating her? What is this? A pretty flower. I see where we're going. I don't see where we're going. All right. All right, I guess we're just gonna pick some more flowers. Any more flowers to be picked? I guess not. I did that so much easier by just climbing up the bottom of the tree, but alright. Uh-oh. Well, I'm not sure on that. Look, more flowers to pick, but where is this necklace that I thought I was coming to look for? Do I gotta follow this tunnel, but why would it be inside this tunnel? Hello? Hello? What the heck? That thing was not sturdy, was it? Ooh, there's something shiny. How did it get here? This makes no sense. There's no way it came all the way over here. So maybe it's like her mom? Oh, is she gone? Oh no, there's still a bunch of stuff here. I don't think she's gone. Go. Let's see what's in here. What's behind door number one? She make it. Hold on now. Let's not question it yet. Oh, am I sitting? Oh, okay. Thank you. What just happened? What the hell? Thank you. They never solved his that murder or missing person. And she kept that locket all that time. Wait. Okay. The heck? Man, is she high or what? What the heck is going on? I have no idea what just happened through this whole game. Parents acknowledge their gratitude to Brandon Trunk and his game. 13 flights of loving, moves, inspiration, eliminates work. Okay. I have no idea what happened. Yeah, okay, so, guys, I think that's it, but I have no idea what happened. Let me see, chapter select. Yeah, that was it, guys. That's the end of the game. Well, guys, I have no idea what happened. I have no idea what was going on, but that was Virginia. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But, like always, I'm Lord Soda. And I'll see you next time.